Bonjour à tous and welcome to Learn French with Vincent. This is Unité 13, Leçon Z. So in this lesson, we'll discover the 78 tricky verbs of the present tense, okay? So obviously, I won't conjugate them during this lesson. This is something that we'll do a bit later. But then I think it might be useful for you to make a list because they can be quite useful. I mean, we use them quite often. So let's see. And because we've got 78, I will just read them once, okay? To seem, paraître. To appear, apparaître. To be, être. To be able to, pouvoir. To be necessary, falloir. To be worth, valoir. To beat, battre. To become, devenir. To believe, croire. To belong to, appartenir à. To come, venir. To come back, revenir. To commit, commettre. To conceive, concevoir. To construct, construire. To convince, convaincre. To defeat, vaincre. To disappear, disparaître. To distract, distraire. To drink, boire. To drive, conduire. To extinguish, éteindre. To fear, craindre. To feel, to smell, sentir. To flee, fuir. To follow, suivre. To go, aller. To go away, partir. To go out, sortir. To have, avoir. To have to owe, devoir. To hold, tenir. To join, joindre. To know, savoir. To know, to be acquainted with, connaître. To laugh, rire. To learn, apprendre. To lie, mentir. To live, vivre. To make, to do, faire. To notice, apercevoir. To obtain, obtenir. To offer, offrir. To open, ouvrir. To paint, peindre. To permit, permettre. To pick, cueillir. To pity, plaindre. To please, Plaire. To produce. Produire. To promise. Promettre. To pursue. Poursuivre. To put on. Mettre. To put back. Remettre. To put to sleep. Endormir. To rain. Pleuvoir. To reach. Atteindre. To read. Lire. To receive. Recevoir. To recognize. Reconnaître. To register. Inscrire. To retain. Retenir. To run. Courir. To say, to tell. Dire. To sit. Asseoir. To see. Voir. To seem. Paraître. To serve. Servir. To sleep. Dormir. To smile. Sourire. To surprise. Surprendre. To survive. Survivre. To take. Prendre. To take back. Reprendre. To translate. Traduire. To understand. Comprendre. To wish, to want. Vouloir. To write. Écrire. So before letting you go, keep in mind that it's always possible to find more videos on the YouTube channel, and it's youtube.com/imagier. So you can subscribe and definitely you can like the videos. It would be so great. Thank you very much in advance. If you want more content, and if you want all the videos, all the audios, all the things that I've been producing so far, the platform is frenchforme.net. Okay, and then if you are only interested in audio or PDF for the lessons, then it's another place, and it's frenchforus.net. And last but not least, if you need to go faster, if you want some Skype lessons, it's possible. Let's try to find a convenient time for you and for me. And so just send me something through frenchforyou.net. Well, that's it. Thank you very much. Au revoir et à bientôt.